All right, wait up, guys. So we've got the first money match of the night.
So that money you owe me.
He's like, damn, you caught me red-handed. All right, here we go. You're like a bitch. All right.
It was only like 5 months, 6 months.
I feel like at that rate, it's not that long.
I will certainly take one. Would you mind? Sorry, would you mind grabbing me a nap? I know you're like offering me. Can you give me a nap, Alex? I should be commentating this. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. All right, so there's a ton of history behind this because Madrush has always been above both Des and Janitor, but. And they don't often get the chance to play him, hence they don't get a chance to move up to PR, but the past times that he has came, Janitor and Madrush have ended up in a, I think it's 2-2, so they want to break that tie, or at least Madrush wants to break that tie before he goes out of state to Colorado. Does he want to leave unfinished business? Do you want my pineapple? Eat my pineapple.
Bigbo's got a Zamboni and off the cardboard.
What does Zamboni mean?
You stick your face to it and you start sucking.
It's like a Zamboni on ice cream.
This is so fucking good.
Three, two, one, go!